Warning, contains language and epicness. Hashtag spoilers.
I want somebody to scare me! Scare me!
Yeah, I just be like, bye-bye.
Fourth year in a row, there's...
Yeah?
Tell him.
Joel, what are your thoughts on the movie?
He's not camera shy at all.
No, he's not.
This is another night, Frogjumper Horror Fest.
You see that?
I see it.
The movie was The Others. It hurt my brain. Who wants to go first?
This has been my favorite movie since I was a little kid.
I'm still pretty mind fucked.
So. I love it. I give it a 10 of 10. Final.
I have some thoughts. Miranda and I have the same socks.
These are Casey's. So we all three have the same socks. Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know if he's wearing them.
No.
You let me down, son.
I think this is a fantastic film. The first time I watched it was with Miranda. Well, the first time I remember watching it was with Miranda. I've actually watched it before. I just didn't remember like any of it. So pretty much counts as my first time. I was sitting there guessing, trying to guess the whole time exactly what it was, and I really just didn't expect.
No freaking way.
Yeah, exactly. You wouldn't ever guess that they were the ones.
Like what?
It's a complete twist. It's a lot like the twist at the end of The Sixth Sense, and that's kind of what it brings back to me. But anyway, I think it is a great film, and it's probably my favorite Nicole Kidman film. And, of course, it stars one of the doctors from Doctor Who. So, overall, like, an 8.9.
8.9.
Yes. There were a couple, like, just the way it jumped from scene to scene and, like, the way it skipped time kind of got me. But other than that, they did good.
It wasn't a bad movie. Like, I enjoyed it. It's just a little confusing. That's for sure. The parts that I really didn't understand, and I guess I just have to give it to... the time lapse was whenever they walked out of the house and then like instantly they were looking at it across some pond or whatever the frick that was.
And then like 2 seconds later they were looking back at the house.
Yeah.
Coming back to gravestones.
But
I just had to put yours
definitely off. Not the worst movie I've seen. I'll give it an 8.
This is probably the only other film I've seen Nicole Kidman in. I thought that she pretty much quit acting after this movie, but I looked and she hasn't. She's actually going to be in Aquaman.
Yeah, she's been in a few films.
I got maybe 3 other movie vibes from this. The Boy, I got the vibe from that. I also got the vibe of The Orphanage in it a little bit. Maybe a little bit of The Shining, I don't know. It was like 3 or 4 movies mashed into one and then... just that twist ending at the end kind of
is that Mike's?
Kind of blew my head away.
Blew your head away?
I mean, you saw me pretty much just lost my shit at the end of the movie. Okay. The only reason why I'm going to give it like an 8 is because... No. You do this every time. No. You interrupt my review every time. Shush. I don't know, 8 out of 10. It's
good.
Yeah, good 8 out of 10.
We're not trying to ruin your review, Michael, I'm sorry.
Tell that to Brett last time. Oh. Skinfoot's here. So, that is our review of The Others. Friday night, we will have The Mirrors and The Conjuring 2, and for...
Wait.
Oh. So.
I can't see what is going on.
So Friday will be Mirrors and The Conjuring 2, and I'm gonna be watching Friday the 13th on my own because it's Friday the 13th.
Get him, Joel.
Are you okay?
Scared the bejeebus out of him.
He's still scared.
And then Saturday will be Donnie Darko and American Psycho, but that's our schedule for now. And until next time, see you around. And let's make note that he has finally arrived.
I made it to one showing.